He followed me down the street like I knew he would, because a guy is a guy wherever he may be. So listen and I'll tell you what this fella did to me. I walked to my house like a good girl should. He followed me to my house like I knew he would, because a guy is a guy wherever he may be. So listen while I tell you what this fella did to me. I never saw the boy before, so nothing could be sillier. At closer range, his face was strange, but his manner was familiar. So I walked up the stairs like a good girl should. He followed me up the stairs like I knew he would, because a guy is a guy wherever he may be. So listen and I'll tell you what this fella did to me. I stepped to my door like a good girl should. He stopped at my door like I knew he would, because a guy is a guy wherever he may be. So listen while I tell you what this fella did to me. He asked me for a good night kiss. I said it's still good day. I would have told him more, except his lips got in the way. So I talked to my ma like a good girl should, and ma talked to pa like I knew she would, and they all agreed on a married life for me. The guy is my guy wherever he may be. So I walked down the aisle like a good girl should. He followed me down the aisle like I knew he would, because a guy is a guy wherever he may be. And now you've heard the story of what someone did to me.